The ace actor Sunny Deol is back into limelight. Yes, the actor was present in the capital on Friday to attend an event which was organized to celebrate the TV premiere of his movie Khayal once again. The movie will hit the TV screens on June 26, and this is what Sunny had to say about the TV launch of his film.
I just feel that this is another way of reaching out to the audience is through the television, and that's why I'm here. I'm trying to promote it, reach out to the people jo ghar pe baithe film dekhte hain.
The action drama Khayal Once Again, which released in February this year, is a second installment in the Khayal franchise, and besides featuring Sunny in the lead role, it also marked his return to direction after Dil Lagi in the year 1999. So would Sunny love to plan yet another sequel of Khayal?
To get those kind of scripts, काफी मैंने की हैं इस तरह की, and why क्यों नहीं मैं आगे भी करता रहूँगा? Depend करता है कौन मेरे पास किस तरह की कहानी लेकर आए.
Also responding to various questions of the media, Sunny made it clear what he thinks about working with Hollywood, as in his film career of almost 36 years now, he has never appeared in any Hollywood flick. So take a look at what is Sunny's thought about working in Hollywood.
देखिए, हम काम कहीं भी करें, एक्टर हैं, लेकिन उसका रोल अच्छा होना चाहिए, कैरेक्टर अच्छा होना चाहिए, तभी करेंगे, नहीं तो फिर हमारा देश इतना बड़ा है, इतने लोग हमें प्यार करते हैं, वहाँ क्यों जाएं जहाँ हमें कोई अच्छी इज्जत ना दे.
Hi Sunny.
Last but not the least, pertaining to the leak of the film Murta Punjab on websites day before its release, Sunny spoke on how we should not encourage the unethical leakage of films.
This is ये हमारे, we believe in having something which is free. It's a birthright to have everything free. So अगर हम खुद ही ना चाहें कि ये जो चीज़ है किसी ने इतनी मेहनत की है, इतने पैसे लगाए हैं, हम उसे ना देखें तो बदमाश करेगा ही ना, बट हमारे ऊपर है कि हम उसे कितना एनकरेज करें.
Sunny's relaxed and chilled body language at the event portrayed that he was enjoying the conversation with the media on several issues a lot. By his answers, he definitely has made a strong impact. On work front, the Gadar star is currently working in films like Bhaiya Ji's superhit and the remake of Marathi film Poster Boys, in which he will be seen alongside his brother Bobby Deol.